Transmitting the Republic Caravan. Transponder frequencies now.
Give me a minute to retrace their routes. See where they converge.
By all means, go ahead.
My lord, triangulation's complete. Only one place these caravans could be going. Transmitting coordinates. Has to be General Frellka's location.
Tell me anything else important about the area.
We beat the reps out of there a few months back. All we found were rank caves the pirates used to use. If they snuck back in, they're after something. Good hunting.
Whoa. You got all the soldiers. We ain't fighters, just miners. Contracted miners at that.
Where is General Frellka?
He's the overseer, but he ain't exactly hands-on. Hasn't been by in weeks. You gonna kill him?
Doesn't have to be violent. I seek a peaceful meeting.
I see. Makes no real never mind to me. The Republic don't pay me enough to get in your way. Believe me. If I hit the silent alarm, Frellka'll come with his personal guard. If that's really what you want, I can bring him here.
Hit the alarm.
You got it. There, it's done. The General's been summoned. Now, please, just let us live.
You've used up your usefulness.
No!
Enemy sighted. Captain, attack pattern OT-77.
Then, fair now! OT-77! Be ready to engage! Wait for the General's order!
You'll find my elite troopers much more formidable than the guards and miners you massacred here, Sith. I am General Alexis Frellka of the Republic's Strategic High Command. Your incursion here violates the spirit of the Treaty of Coruscant. We have you dead to rights. Surrender.
If I had a sense of humor, I'd find you amusing.
We have prisons that can stand up to Sith. Perhaps you'll find them funny. It's unfortunate you've discovered our plans, but no matter. The wheels are already in motion. Our new technology will deliver armed superiority to the Republic, and I'm ready to give my life to defend this installation.
We are in accordance. I'm ready to take your life.
Men, fight to the death!
Yes, Master.
Facility will self-destruct in 60 seconds.
Thank you.
Lieutenant Pierce, I know where to find General Minst. I'm heading there now.
Great news. I've got some too. Scout report. The battalion of War Trust General Durant is on the move. Odds are he's fortifying his position. Some of my Black Ops pals are back. We could have discreetly followed the battalion to find the general.
What do you mean, could have?
Morfordon sent a platoon instead, grounded me and the boys. His forces are engaging Durant as we speak. He's killing our chances.
Summon Herden into this conversation. I'll address him.
My lord.
Ah, there you are. I see Lieutenant Pierce has already hailed you. I was hoping to do it myself. Can I assume the lieutenant has updated you? Thanks to me, General Durant's personal battalion will not be joining him, wherever he is.
Engaging the General's army was a rash and foolish move. Now withdraw and allow Lieutenant Pierce and his men to scour for General Durant's headquarters. Understood?
Yes, well, of course. I'll make it so immediately. My lord.
We'll get something on Durant. I swear it. Good luck with General Minst.
Kill too many without me. Hey.
Thank you.